Welcome to Bargain Gaming, where we can play excellent games without busting our wallets. This is episode 16 of Metro Exodus. I think let us... what I'm trying to do is... What is this? Standard pneumatic system? Airtight pneumatic system. Airtight pneumatic system works pretty much like the standard, but doesn't lose air if the pressure is above. Okay. How about this? It has a reflex sight. How about this? Tube magazine, rotor magazine, cylindric magazine that can hold 18 steel or 6 capsules. Wow, okay. And what's this? Red laser? Wow, okay. Oh, no, 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 no. What I want to do is swap the... this one. It has the scope. What if we just maintain this? That's iron sight. That's reflex shot, right? Okay. And then give that to this. Oh, he cannot put on a... I was hoping we can put a scope on that one. Can you imagine if we have a scope on the... then it would be on the pneumatic gun, then that means it would be a really an assassin's weapon. Okay, so we can't. Okay. No, 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 no. I want to pump it. What do you mean by capsules, right? It says capsules. I'm wondering what capsules does. Okay. I guess we're as ready as we can be, right? Let's sleep till night because we are going into... at night... at night... apparently humans are, you know, they cannot see as much. There are more animals at night, but humans are don't have as good a night vision. Oh, airtight, so it doesn't lose air anymore. Fantastic. Where's our rail car? Oh, over there. Okay. I don't think they can see us. You know what? Can we save this before we go into any fights? See, those guys would be easy to take down. But I think we need headshots, and I think a pneumatic gun will require closer... we need to be up close. This is great. I am nervous. Can we get there? Oh no, can we come back? What? Not here.
Why the fuck am I along with such a rotten walk? All the boys have it made and I'm standing around this place.
Wow, that is so... That's so gory. Nope. No, 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 no. Yeah, that's right.
I don't like it here one bit.
What's up here? Who is down there? Patience.
Hey, what did Bobber want?
They fucking come! Fuck, I'm in!
Catch a bullet, you motherfucker!
You fucking bitch! that bitch down.
I'm gonna get that fucker. Hiding, huh? Motherfucker. Fuck this, I'm splitting.
Okay, everybody's coming through that narrow area.
As if there's any danger. Just one measly bitch. I'll just strangle the fucker in that hole where he's hiding.
That's pretty gory. So they don't know where we are, I think. That's a different pistol.
Prepare yourself, sucker. Tonight is going to be fun.
So can we see them from here?
Come on, you yellow piece of shit! Or else, I don't know what, but you ain't gonna like it!
This fuck face is hiding somewhere! Gotta find the bitch!
You better breathe while you still can! You better hang yourself!
because I'm gonna take my sweet, sweet time.
They don't know where we are. Yeah, they don't know where we are. That pistol is very, very interesting. See, that's a very different pistol from what we have. Guy has a helmet. They don't even know, they don't have no idea where we are. Yeah, keep talking, fools.
I'm gonna get you pretty soon, little bitch.
I'm getting impatient. I think we should go to them. Coming up here. You know what? Maybe we can stand up here and open the gate. Then they'll know we're up here. I think there's only there's only one guy left.
Hey, fuck this! Come to- Oh! I'm laying low for now.
See, that guy was fully armored. And being fully armored, he must be very hot inside his he must be very hot in his armor, so fire would be good.
Well, I'm fucking tired of looking.
for you, pal, or fuck once I do find your story out.
Oh, is that a workbench?
You're dead already, you motherfucker! Come out, I'll cut you up quickly!
Where is everyone? Wow.
People, there are bitches around! Holding your breath, bitch! You better breathe while you still can!
Yeah, go ahead and hide, you little bitch! We're still cutting you up!
So, people, you have to find the bitch and bring it to me, am I understood?
Okay, we're taking our time, even I myself am quiet. I'm kind of not talking. Oh, we could have come through this tunnel. I see. So there's all kinds of quiet approach.
Holding your breath, bitch. You better breathe while you still can.
This one over here. I mean, I can Oh, we're back where we started.
Find a rope to fucking hang yourself with, you bitch, 'cause you ain't got much time.
Oh, we can't go that way? Okay, I guess this would be a good place to cut the episode right here. Thank you guys for joining me. I hope you'll join me in the next episode. Bye!